No, I'm gonna just keep it real, bro. Like, I like the negativity for a reason, and the main reason being that I like the negativity because the more negativity that y'all have thrown at me is the more positive things that happens in my life. Prime example, the more you hoes talk about how I'm a coon or a traitor or oh, he's not shit. He just fucks every bitch he comes into contact with, which isn't true. It's plenty of bitches that I wish I got the fuck still that I haven't licked yet. So the more y'all hoes and y'all hating ass niggas say that, y'all realize I just kept gaining followers, right? Y'all realize the more you bitches talk bad about me is the more hoes that wanna fuck me now. So I don't even have to go out and look for bitches because y'all just kind of throw them at me. You feel me?